See, last class completed my Faraday's class. Next concept is electrolytic solutions, resistance and conductance. What is resistance? What is resistance? Resistance means it is always opposing force. It is always opposing force, or it is the opposition of law of current by the electrolytic solution. By the electrolytic solution is known as resistance. Is known as a resistance. Its units are ohm. The symbol is, this is the symbol for ohm. Units, what are the units for resistance? Ma? Ohm. See, resistance means it is the opposing force to stop or to decrease the flow of current by the electrolytic solution, known as a resistance. Known as a resistance. Okay. See, in electrolytic solutions, in electrolytic solutions, resistance R, in electrolytic solutions, resistance R is directly proportional to, R is directly proportional to distance between the two electrodes. R is directly proportional to distance between two electrodes. Distance between the electrodes and inversely proportional to area of cross section of electrodes. Area of cross section of electrode. Distance between the electrodes means the symbol is L, and area of cross section, the symbol is A. See, in electrolytic solution, generally the resistance is directly proportional to distance between the electrode. Already electrolytic cell we have discussed. The electrolytic cell consists of two electrodes. Like two electrodes are present. This is the distance and the area of cross section of electrode. Each electrode is A. So the resistance R is directly proportional to the distance between the electrodes and is inversely proportional to area of cross section of electrodes. Area of cross section of electrodes. See, based on that, R is proportional to L by A. R is proportional to L by A. What is L? L refers to the distance between the electrodes, or distance between the two electrodes. And capital A refers to the area of cross section. Area of a cross section. Then, if you remove that proportionality, then we need to introduce one constant. That proportionality constant R is equal to rho into L by A. Then, where rho is equal to, rho is equal to specific resistance. Specific resistance or resistivity. Or resistivity. So the rho is called specific resistance or resistivity. Specific resistance or resistivity. So this is the important relation, ma. So what is the relation between the resistance in a electrolytic solution contains two electrodes? So in electrolytic solution contains two electrodes, then the resistance of that electrolytic cell is distance between the two electrodes. Distance between the two electrodes, and is inversely proportional to area of cross section. Then the R is proportional to L by A. Then R is equal to rho into L by A, where rho is called specific resistance. Specific resistance or resistivity. Specific resistance is also called as a resistivity. Okay, students. So this is about the resistance of electrolytic solutions. Resistance of electrolytic solutions. Next, see. कंडक्टेंस, कंडक्टेंस. व्हाट इज कंडक्टेंस मां? Conductance, the symbol is G. RC also we can write conductance. Conductance means ma, it is the property of, it is the property of matter allows the moment of electric current. It is the property of matter allows the moment of electric current. Moment of electric current means it is the property of any substance or matter which allows the moment of electric current through it. Is known as conductance. Is known as a conductance. Or simply, the conductance definition. The simply reciprocal. Reciprocal of resistance. Reciprocal of resistance. Known as. Conductance. Reciprocal of resistance known as conductance. See, reciprocal of resistance means conductance G is equal to conductance formula G is equal to 1 by R. Conductance G is equal to 1 by R. So, what is conductance definition? Conductance is nothing but the property of matter which allows the movement of electric current. What is resistance? The property of matter, or the, it is the property to oppose the movement of electric current. To oppose the movement of electric current through the electrolytic solution is known as resistance. So the resistance and conductance both are opposite forces. That's why the conductance is equal to reciprocal of resistance. The conductance of electrolytic solution is equal to reciprocal of the resistance of electrolytic solution. G is equal to 1 by R. What is the conductance units I said, ma? Ohm I said. So here the resistance units are ohm. Then conductance units are ohm inverse. OHM, ohm inverse are, is also symbol of tau inverse. R mho, reverse MHO mho. Okay, these are the units for conductance. Let's see in electrolytic solutions. R is equal to rho into L by A. Already we know that in electrolytic solutions R is equal to rho into L by A, where R is called specific specific resistance or resistivity. Specific resistance or resistivity. Now 1 by R is equal to 1 by rho into L by A. 1 by rho into L by A. Now this 1 by R is nothing but what, ma? Conductance. G is equal to 1 by rho into A by L. 1 by rho into A by L. So this is another formula. Okay, now see specific, the next important concept is conductance. The next one is specific conductance. The next important concept is specific conductance. Specific conductance is also known as conductivity. Conductivity. Don't confuse ma. Conductance means G. Conductivity or specific conductance symbol is K. Kappa. K. See, in electrolytic solutions, the resistance and specific conductance or conductivity, those all are determined by using Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge. Wheatstone bridge experiment. In the Wheatstone bridge, the resistance we are connected means the current, direct current we don't use, DC current we don't use, AC current, alternate current only we are using. So DC current won't work. So what is Wheatstone bridge? How we are constructing the Wheatstone bridge and how we need to calculate the resistance and conductance of electrolytic solutions, that we already, it will comes in physics. Okay, in second PUC in physics it will comes. For especially for chemistry, how the resistance and conductance of electrolytic solutions are ionic conductance, how we are determined means by using which experiment we are determined means the name is Wheatstone bridge. That point only you have to remember. But however, in our chemistry textbook also they given Wheatstone bridge construction and all that experiment, but is not required for board examination and all. So just you remember, Wheatstone bridge is useful to calculate the resistance of electrolytic solutions as well as conductance of electrolytic solutions. Now, what is specific conductance or conductivity? Specific conductance or conductivity is nothing but the reciprocal of specific resistance. The reciprocal of specific resistance is known as specific conductance. Is known as a specific conductance. The reciprocal of specific resistance. Specific resistance symbol already I said rho is the reciprocal, means 1 by rho is called specific conductance or conductivity. Specific conductance or conductivity. But we know that we know that. What we know is that R is equal to rho into L by A. R is equal to rho into L by A. Then rho is equal to R into R by L by A. Then 1 by rho is equal to 1 by rho value how much ma? 1 by rho is equal to 1 by R into L by A. So this 1 by rho, K is equal to 1 by rho is equal to 1 by R into L by A. L by A, L means the distance between the two electrodes. A means area of cross section. Area of cross section. Okay. So the rho is specific conductance or conductivity is equal to 1 by rho is equal to 1 by R into L by A. Then 1 by R already the reciprocal of resistance is known as conductance G into L by A is known as self constant. L by A known as a self constant. So is nothing but conductance into cell constant known as specific conductance or conductivity. What is the formula for specific conductance or conductivity ma? Conductance into cell constant. Now here very very important ma, for one more question they are asking, what is cell constant and what are the units, and what are the units for specific conductance or conductivity units? Already conductance units what ma? Ohm inverse. Conductance units are ohm inverse and cell constant is nothing but it is the ratio of the distance between the two parallel electrodes and area of its cross section L by A. Then units for cell constant, length generally either in centimeters or in meters, let it be centimeters and the area is centimeter square, then centimeter inverse. So CGS units for specific conductance is equal to ohm inverse centimeter inverse, ohm inverse centimeter inverse, and SI units are ohm inverse meter inverse, ohm inverse meter inverse. These are the units for specific conductance or conductivity. Specific conductance or conductivity, their L by A. What is cell constant? The cell constant is nothing but it is the ratio between the two parallel electrode, distance between the two parallel electrodes and its area of cross section is known as cell constant. Cell constant units are centimeter inverse or meter inverse. Centimeter inverse or meter inverse. Centimeter inverse or meter inverse. Therefore, the specific conductance or conductivity is equal to conductance into cell constant. Don't forget this formula is very very important, and related problems also will comes in board and objective examination for calculation of specific conductance or conductivity. In that problem, R value they will give, and L by A cell constant value also they will give. Just we need to calculate K value. We need to calculate a K value. Okay. So this is about the specific conductance or conductivity. Let's see. For example, K is equal to 0.5 L by A. Already I said G means conductance into L by A. If L by A is constant for different electrolytic cells, cell constant, is same, means L by A is constant, brackets L by A is equal to constant. See, different electrolytic cells, you have to take two or more than two different electrolytic cells. There contains electrolyte is different. Electrolyte is different, means NaCl electrolyte may be present, as well as potassium sulfate or aluminum sulfate. Different types of electrolytes are present in different electrolytic cells, but the cell constant is same. Cell constant means what, ma? The distance between the electrodes, the ratio between the distance between the electrodes and area of cross section of electrodes is same for all types of electrolytic cells there, but electrolyte is different. Electrolyte is different. So for different electrolytic cells, cell constant is same, but having different electrolytes, different electrolytes present, then K value is different. So because the K value also will be changes, because V is not constant, ma, conductance, because G means conductance depends on nature of electrolyte. Nature of electrolyte means brackets size and charge of the ions, size and charge of the ions, concentration, is all it depends the conductance. That's why if L by A is constant but K is not always constant or not same for the all different types of electrolytes, because the conductance values depends on the nature of electrolytes, because different electrolytes are present, they having different specific conductance values are present. The specific conductance is equal to conductance into cell constant. That value we need to remember properly. Okay, see another definition for specific conductance. Another definition means, for example, L is equal to 1 centimeter, means distance between the two electrodes is equal to 1 centimeter. Like when you take one electrolyte itself, this is one electrolyte itself I am taking, that means the one electrolyte itself, its length, width and height of the cell is equal to 1 centimeter, and the solution, the electrolyte solution, the volume of electrolyte is equal to volume of electrolyte is equal to 1 centimeter cube or 1 meter cube may be present. Means the length between the two electrodes is equal to 1 centimeter and area of cross section is equal to 1 centimeter square. Then the conductance of, because L by A is equal to 1. L by A is equal to 1 centimeter inverse. Therefore, means L by A is equal to constant. L by A is equal to 1 centimeter inverse or 1 meter inverse. Means L by A is equal to 1. Therefore, the conductance of one meter cube electrolytic solution known as specific conductance known as K. Means what is the another definition for K, ma? Generally K means specific conductance is nothing but reciprocal of specific resistance is known as specific conductance. So specific conductance also defined as, if the distance between the two electrodes is equal to 1 centimeter and area of cross section is equal to 1 centimeter cube, then the volume of electrolyte solution is 1 centimeter cube or 1 meter cube. Then 1 centimeter cube volume of electrolytic solution or 1 meter cube volume of electrolytic solution conductance, because the K is equal to C, conductance, then therefore K is equal to G, then its conductance is known as specific conductance. Conductance is known as a specific conductance or conductivity. So that is another definition. Okay, so 1 centimeter cube volume we need to take. 1 centimeter cube volume. See, for example, in 1 centimeter cube volume, concentration is increases, then the mobility of ions, what happens, ma? Decreases. Mobility of ions decreases, then the specific conductance or conductivity decreases. So factors affecting the specific conductance or conductivity we'll discuss later. Okay, understood, ma? So this is about a specific conductance or conductivity. Let's see next, molar conductance. Next one is molar conductance and equivalent conductance. For ionic solutions, means its concentration we need to explain with help of concentration. Then the conductance are two types. One is molar concentration, the second one is equivalent conductance. Molar conductance and equivalent conductance. Molar conductance. So for molar conductance, symbol is pi m. Molar conductance symbol is pi m. So what is the definition for molar conductance? Molar conductance definition means the conductance of total volume of solution, volume of electrolytic solution. Electrolytic solution. Solution contains one mole of electrolyte. One mole of electrolyte. See, whatever the volume is present, the volume of electrolyte solution don't depends. But the total volume of the electrolyte solution contains how many moles of electrolyte is present? Only one mole of electrolyte present in the given electrolytic solution. Its conductance is known as molar conductance. One mole of electrolyte present. One mole of electrolyte present between two parallel electrodes. Two parallel electrodes separated by unit length. Separated by unit length known as molar conductance. Separated by unit length known as a molar conductance. Okay. See the relation between molar conductance and the specific conductance and the concentration of the solution. The relation between molar conductance, specific conductance, and its concentration of the solution, then the molar conductance is equal to K into 1000 by molarity of the solution. Concentration K by C or means specific conductance by concentration, or molar conductance is equal to K into 1000 by molarity of the solution. M means molarity of electrolyte. Or molarity of solution. So what are the units, ma'am? Units already specific conductance ohm inverse, centimeter inverse already said. Molarity is nothing but mole per liter. Mole per liter or liter inverse. Liter means what, ma'am? In terms of centimeters, 1 liter is nothing but 1000 centimeter cube, means 1000 will cancel. 1 liter is equal to 1000 centimeter cubes. 1000 centimeter cube. That's why what is the units for molar conductance is equal to ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse. Ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse. That is the units for molar conductance. Okay, let's see equivalent conductance. The second one is equivalent conductance. Equivalent conductance. Equivalent conductance. Equivalent conductance symbol pi eq. Equivalent conductance. Equivalence. Number of equivalents or gram equivalents or equivalent weight. Where that concept is coming? In terms of normality. Normality formula what, ma? Number of equivalents of solute present in 1 liter of solution is known as normality. So the number of equivalents means 1 gram equivalent of solute or 1 gram equivalent of electrolyte present in the given electrolytic solution, its conductance is known as equivalent conductance. Means the conductance of total volume of solution. The total volume of solution contains 1 gram equivalent contains 1 gram equivalent of electrolyte present in between two parallel electrodes. Separated by unit length. Called as equivalent conductance. So the relation between equivalent conductance and specific conductance in terms of concentration of the electrolyte is pi equivalent conductance is equal to K into 1000 by normality. K into 1000 by normality. So its units are units ohm inverse centimeter square equivalent inverse ohm inverse centimeter square equivalent inverse. These are the units for equivalent conductance. Okay, let's see important relation between equivalent conductance and molar conductance. The relation between equivalent conductance and molar conductance. Relation between molar conductance and equivalent conductance. See, the first one is molarity is equal to normality. The electrolytic solution, for electrolytic solution molarity is equal to normality, then molar conductance is equal to equivalent conductance. The second one is the equivalent conductance by molar conductance is equal to equivalent conductance, molar conductance. What happens? Molarity by normality will comes. Already we know that normality and molarity relation. We know that normality is equal to molarity into n factor. Normality is equal to molarity into n factor. That's why equivalent conductance by molar conductance is equal to molarity by normality. In the normality place I can write molarity into n factor. Then molarity will cancel. Then the equivalent conductance by molar conductance is equal to 1 by n factor. Is equal to 1 by n factor. Okay, students. Mm-hmm. by n factor. Okay, this is the formula relation between equivalent conductance and molar conductance. And specific conductance or conductivity. Specific conductance are conductivity of electrolytic solutions. Okay, let's see some important problems related to electrolytic solutions. Cell constant. Means cell value is given. How much? 0.47 centimeter inverse given. The resistance R is equal to 31.6 ohm. 31.6 ohm. So cell constant and R value is given. And calculate the conductivity of the solution. Calculate the conductivity. Conductivity or specific conductance. Specific conductance. We need to calculate. See what is the specific conductance formula. K is equal to 1 by R into L by A. Okay. So in the question, 1 by R is nothing but conductance. But here conductance not given, resistance they given. That's why you have to write this formula. L by A value directly they given. 1 by R means 1 by R value how much they given? 31.6. And L value, L by A value how much they given? 0.47. Units what ma? Ohm inverse, centimeter inverse. The units are ohm inverse and centimeter inverse. Okay, these are the units. Now you simplify that. 0.47 by 31.6. Then how much will come? Is approximately 0.0148. Ohm inverse, centimeter inverse. Okay, like these questions are asking in a board examination as well as in a JE examination also they are asking. So in that question what they given was cell constant value directly they given. Cell constant means cell by A value. In centimeter inverse they given. And resistance 31.6. Resistance value how much ma? 31.6 ohm resistance value they given. What we need to calculate? We need to calculate conductivity or specific conductance. Conductivity or specific conductance we need to calculate. Other formula is equal to R is equal to 1 by R into L by A. So R value is substituted, L by A value is substituted.